I've never been prejudiced in my life, and you know it.